Media production in its simplest form is learning and teaching and knowing how to create different kinds, various kinds of media projects. And that really encompasses everything from thinking about a project, developing it, doing the pre-production, and then filming it.
It's an amazing process to witness from start to conclusion. And creatively, there's nothing like it.
The thing about production is it kind of opens up your eyes to all these other jobs that no one talks about in that sort of way. Production is such a great thing.
My time at the media school has been really varied. I think the biggest thing that IU's provided me with is just the media school's approach to a lot of its learning. They really stress experiential learning, so if you're in a short film production class, the way you learn that is going out and making a short film.
The key here is experiential learning. It is fabulous, the education you can get here from some of the greatest academicians who have studied film, cinema, their entire lives. I look back 44 years in the business and say, okay, I am the originator and executive producer of the entire Batman movie franchise. What I bring to the table is what it's like actually working in the trenches today in Hollywood or New York. I come here every year around this time and teach two very intensive courses. And live from Hollywood, I have 30 of my pals from LA who do 1 hour Skype talks with the students and do Q&A. We have lawyers, agents, managers, studio execs, merchandising people, gaming people, marketing people, publicity people, every aspect you can imagine of the film business.
My absolute favorite, which is also the absolute hardest one that I've taken, is probably going to be the directing one class I took.
One thing to expect is that you work in teams. The other thing to expect is that you will be exposed to a large variety of equipment and production approaches.
The projects were challenging. We had pretty tight deadlines because we had to produce several short films over the course of a semester.
We have two TV studios, so we have Studio 5. It's a full TV studio, multi-camera TV studio here in this building. And then in Franklin Hall, we have Becky Studio. We do have opportunities for students to study overseas and also in LA.
Out in LA, we have a group called the Hollywood Hoosiers. It's an alumni group. I call it the LA Mafia. And there are now, I believe, 1,200 members of people actively working in different aspects of the industry. That is one of the most tremendous resources anyone can have, whether you're looking for an internship, a job, an apartment, a roommate. You have 1,200 allies out there.
So at USTV, I started my second semester freshman year. With like class and everything, you get the opportunity to make these short little productions or like shows or different things, but it's always in the form of like you're getting a grade. But with IUSTV, it's so much freer, so you're kind of, it already feels like more of the real world aspect, the like real job, because it's like everything's always changing. The opportunity to pitch with IUSTV and like make a show and like that sort of thing is nice, because you can always join a show and like get your like voice in and like get your opinion in, but like being able to create a show and being there from the beginning, like it just adds like such a different perspective on it.
Indiana University gave me the tools I needed to jump the Grand Canyon. They empowered me. I'm a blue collar kid from New Jersey. This university catered to the geeky, weird, unique needs of one individual student. And that's one of the things that IU just does.